Good afternoon and welcome to Lakeview TV. I'm Allie Camp, your host for Eustace Umatilla in Mount Dora. And today I have a special guest with me, Sue Cameron. Yeah, as you get up in age and you know, your body just isn't as flexible, and I talk about all these exercises and these little, you know, things that you can go to get your inner core strengthened and whatnot. So Sue and I have decided that we are going to go on a health fest.
Well, it's pretty interesting because I think I represent the inactive group, and Allie is representing the more active group. Maybe not totally active, but certainly a lot more active than the computer kind of nerd who sat behind the desk for eternity.
Oh, but you're pretty busy though.
I'm busy.
Yeah, you ride bikes, fall off sometimes, and you know, she gets right back up. Yeah, okay. Yeah, kind of like me with the mountain thing. So we have, and I have to tell you our schedule, we have joined Gold's Gym. Not that we're advertising for Gold's Gym, but they have wonderful, wonderful
classes,
you know, like in Mount Dora, you know, I've talked about the salsa and I've talked about the, you know, line dancing, which we're going to do the line dancing too.
Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of like Clutzyville there.
We're going to live.
Ahead and continue with our events. Now this week is pretty light. Now Eustace, as we know, every first Friday there's going to be a street fest and something new. They are going to have the After While and Caribbean Chillers. So come on down to downtown Eustace for margaritas, beer, wine, and a martini bar. As usual, we're going to have food and fun. So I hope to see you there as well. Now, I do want to talk to you about the flea market on Thursdays, and I'm not talking about catching fleas either. It's at the fairgrounds in Eustace, and they have wonderful vegetables and all kinds of things. So let's go ahead and continue. Now, I know I don't really talk about Leesburg, but I found this to be quite interesting. There's a comedy called The Odd Couple, which, as you know, it's from Neil Simon. And this opens as a group of the guys assemble for cards in the messy apartment of divorced Oscar. Now, late to arrive, of course, you know, is Felix, who has just been separated from his wife. Hilarity abounds as this clean freak and slob ultimately decide to room together. It's going to be pretty interesting, and this is going to take place on Friday, and Saturday at the Melon Patch Theater in Leesburg. Now there's a little cost, not much, and that's okay too. It's $15, and if you'd like to have further information, go ahead and call Kate at 787-3013. Now let's go ahead and continue on for Saturday. We are going to have our Central Florida Dance Club as always. We're going to have ballroom dancing with different bands each week, so come on down and enjoy yourself. It's going to be at the Eustis Senior Center, as always, from the hours of 7:30 to 10:30, and the price is $6. And if you have any questions, go ahead and contact Belva. Now, I found something interesting in Tavares for Saturday. It's called Cowboys in the Cannonball. Come hop aboard the Cannonball, bound for the Old West. You can journey back to a time of cowboys, desperados, and the law. Now, this amazing event includes a train ride and a Wild West adventure. Now, this particular train has been featured in the movies 3 to 10 to Yuma, Appaloosa, and True Grit. So watch out. This train carries the Army strong box packed with cash, and there are bad guys in the area. And where do you think the good guys will be to keep it safe? By the way, this will contain a simulated train robbery and gunfire. So if you bring your children, you know, let them know. So this is going to be Saturday through Sunday, starting at 10, 11, 12, and 2:30, 3:30. And this is at Wooten Park in Tavares. And there's just a cost of $20, and the children are 12. But go ahead and call Neil if you'd like at 742-7200. For further information, once again, they're going to have pups on the patio, which means this is block party has gone to the dog. So bring your little pooch down and come socialize while you enjoy live music on the patios at participating dog-friendly restaurants. And for a $10 donation, you're going to get a paw sport, and that requires or entitles you to four. Alcoholic beverages or non, and it's going to be at O'Keefe's Irish Pub, Ruby Street Grill, Al's Landing, and Al's Dockside Barbecue. So all the proceeds, and I mean all of them, which is 100%, goes to 11 local pet rescue groups. So come on down, and they have some little vendors out, and the Green Canine will host a dog wash under the water misting and waiting pool tent. Now the dog washes are 5 to 15 depending on your dog size, and trims are $5. So you can also even get a free pet massage. And this is Saturday at 6 at Ruby Street in downtown Tavares. Now let's go ahead and go back to Eustis. As you know, right around the corner is summer, so at the Lake Trout Center, they're going to have planning some summer fun. So come and share some ideas on Monday and see what you can do around Lake County over the summer. It's at 10 o'clock. And if you'd like further information, call LaVon at 357-7536. She is very informative. Don't forget about the Smooth Country Band Monday nights with David Allen Potter, David Petticord, Hank Scroggins, Vern Brewer, and George Hawkins. And we may say, where is this? This is at the Wind Horse. Now, if you have any other questions, you can contact Rick, but the time is from 7 to 9, and I'll give you Rick's number before I give you the price. Or should I give you the price? I'll give you the price first. It's $5. So, as I said, let's contact Steve, not Rick, my mistake, at 383-4833. And guess what? We have news for Umatilla this weekend. Woohoo! I'm happy. United in Praise is a Eustis-based community choir. It's recently announced a concert date for its 19th season, and local charities that will benefit from 100% of the love offerings collected during their spring concerts. The local charities are the Community Coach of Central Florida and Sunrise Arc, Now, the choir will also collect newborn diapers for Life's Choices of Lake County and adult diapers for Love Extension. Now, you may support these charities by attending a conference this season. It's going to start this Sunday, May 6th, from 6 to 7 at the First Baptist Church of Umatilla. And the cost is free. Let's go ahead and go on to the Mount Dora news. We're going to have Eric Reinhold book signing at 12 p.m. And this is going to be at the Barrel of Books and Games in Mount Dora. There's no cost for this. Now, Eric, he is a local author of the Ryan Waters series, and he'll be here signing copies for both his books, written for ages 8 to 13, but enjoyable for all ages. Both books take place in Mount Dora, and book 3 is in the works. Filming will begin later this year right here in Mount Dora, and to make the books into a great, wonderful Hollywood blockbuster. Now, both books are available in the store or on their website. And if you can't make the signing but you'd like to have signed copies, go ahead and call Chrissy at 735-1950. Now, this is a great opportunity to get the first edition of these books before the movie's release. We do look forward to seeing you next week. This is Allie Camp, signing off for Lakey.